We're here at the Maywood Boxing Club, and you're currently training for your next fight, which is going to be against Joseph Agbeko. Tell us, what do you know about your opponent?
Well, I know he's a current champion IBF. He's a really good fighter, experienced fighter, really energetic, throws a lot of punches, and I expect a really, really tough fight.
And how's training camp going?
Training is great. Training has been tremendous. We started really soon. We're going for ready for a third month. And again, I mean, we're training really hard. We're taking this fight really serious. I mean, it's a title fight, so you know, you can expect anything, and you can really expect a tremendous fight from both of us.
And what kind of statement are you looking to make in this fight with Agbeko?
I'm trying to make the best statement, because I want to prove, to people that I deserve to be in this, type of level. I want to be fighting with this magnitude of fighters, and hopefully, God willing, if everything goes well, we can move on to better and bigger things.
And I know you're focusing on Agbeko, but should you get past Agbeko, is there anybody you'd like to face in the near future?
I mean, there's this weight is so packed with full great fights and for great fighters that I can't ask for a fight that it's gonna be bad, knowing that whoever wins this fight, they definitely is gonna get a great fight. So I mean, there's big names, Nonito Donaire, there's Anselmo Moreno, there's even Montiel is, just because he got knocked out doesn't mean that he's not a great fighter. Still him and other great fighters at bantamweight.
And what are some of your goals and for the rest of this year?
I'm gonna keep going undefeated, God willing. Keep making great fights. Please the crowd. That's me. I like to please the crowd. I want great fights. I want the fights that the people ask for. Those are the fights I want because you guys are the ones that pay for our tickets. And again, I'm here to fight. I'm here to win, and I'm here to look good doing it.
And what can the fans expect from this fight? I mean, how do you see the fight going?
A great fight, a tremendous fight. It makes it even more interesting because I'm fighting here in my hometown in LA. I was raised here, and I want to make a good fight. For the crowd and for the people, I want to look good. Fighting.
And a message to all the fans out there.
Everybody out there, who's been following me since day one. Thank you very much. I'm here to prove myself, and thank you guys, and hopefully I get more fans after this fight. Thank you so much.